And then I noticed a group of shadows looking at me in my mirror in an ominous fashion.